Thank you for tuning in on the channel. So this time it will be about a very old Turkish song, a very nice one, probably one of the most famous or well-known, I would think. It's called Üsküdara, and it comes from the it originates from the Ottoman times, so it is well known in many of the former regions and countries that was a part of the Ottoman Empire, such as Arab countries and on the Balkans and so on. And it's a fairly straightforward melody, so it's also good for beginners to practice. It goes in nahavent or nihavent, which in this case is just the same as minor. So the sass here is tuned in the semi tuning, so it's the top string is A, the middle G, and then D. I'll play it from two positions, the normal position up here, and then also one octave up for variation. Nihavent or minor, and it starts on the middle string here. It goes like this. So now I'll play the first part slowly. Maybe a little odd is ending. It starts on B and then D, and then the first time it ends on B, and the second time it goes on A. So I'll play the second times. Like this. And then the second part starts up here on E. That is basically it. It's very simple. It's nice also for as a beginner to practice, but also for more experience to practice. So it's a very nice song for practicing playing in minor on the heaven. And then just for the fun of it, I also played it one octave up. So if you want to practice this, it goes from the A here. This high A is not used outside of the fretboard. So it's like this. Luck with practicing this nice old Turkish song, which is very good in the event practice.